Here we are then, Edinburgh, where it's time for a spot of turbocharged tourism with this, the mighty Porsche GT2 RS. All we need now is our tour guide, McStig, the world's worst Scotsman, allergic to tartan, absolutely petrified of bagpipes, or so I've heard. Right, let's see if we can visit every bell tower in Edinburgh and get back here before it'll stop ringing.
Phew, that made her mix up.
It's perfect there. It's wider than a regular 911, this GT2, and about 20 times more terrifying. Basically, the perfect device for nipping in and out of city traffic. What a car this is. 3.8-litre flat-six, 2-turbo, 700 horsepower, all wrapped up in carbon fibre with wings, stripes, holes and vents for snorting in the air. Nippy little thing, isn't it? 0 to 60 takes 2.7 seconds. Just the job for a bit of speedy sightseeing. The exhaust is titanium, it's exotic, savage and utterly bonkers. I love it!
In 100 metern, links abbiegen. In 200 metern, scharf rechts abbiegen. Scharf rechts abbiegen.
Excellent hooliganry. That's what 700 horsepower and rear-wheel drive will do for you, if you have the guts for it. And the effective laundry detergent. Limited to 211 miles an hour, any faster and it would need special tyres. But with the stick behind the wheel, who knows? Now, then it stopped a locomotive dead in its tracks.